Welcome back to another episode of ARK, where today there has been a lot of updates. That's kind of why I'm... Why you're looking at my hat. Ready? We're a bit overgrown. This is quite the beard. Can't grow on like this myself. But Wait for it. We're not finished there. So there's now hair growth, so we grow beards and stuff. I don't know how I take mine down, because you can actually sit in a chair and get a haircut from someone, but I don't know how you do it yourself. So that's a thing. But with the hat on, it kind of tames the hair. It doesn't tame the lag. It tames the hair, so that's alright that. I'm happy with that. And also, Fluffy's back. So yeah, once I got the quets, went out and got a few bits, and went and grabbed Fluffy. She was half health, I think. I don't know why. She had food and infantry, and it didn't look like the structure's been attacked. But yeah, half health. I don't know. And also, didn't do much off camera. We're getting all sorts of lag. I got some Dillos and Dodos. So I'm going to need more Dillos. I've got 3 males, I don't know why. Might just get rid of some of the males, so I only need 1. I have 2 Dodos, 2 females, and a male. But, see, the plan is I want a perfect tame a pterodon, so that's Dodo, and then I want to perfect tame a Rex as well, so I need scorpions. I think scorpion does the BZO buffo as well, so the frogs, so that'll be a good thing to get into, and I think there's other stuff. Yes, stuff like the Ankylosaurus and the Dodicarus, the ball one, that is a Dillo. But yeah, there's a few scorpions over there, so I could just drop them in, get them tamed up. But before we kickstart anything, there has been updates. So there's been a few dinosaurs, but I haven't really even. There's one that comes out of the ground, just comes out and attacks you, I think. Alright, let's go to here, see if we can see him. Should we? We thought they'd done it at the top. It's all the new stuff at the bottom. What's that? Looks like a hand pump. Let's see. I can't see anything yet. See the scissors, I know that. There's sheep as well in the game. Which I'm guessing, I don't know. I'm guessing you can harvest their wool with the scissors. Oh, and there's lances as well. So you can have like a little jousting tournament. What else have we got? Anything new? Scissors right there. Used for cutting hair and other materials. We should have actually learnt all of the stuff. Ah, well. I think that might be everything. I think so. I think that jousting thing is only not really going to be any effective to anything other than just jousting. Where'd it go? I have to do sword. Knock your foes off their mounts. So that's not really effective for me. So, don't think I'm really going to get into that. Yeah. What do we need to build? Scissors. Smithy. Right. What's good? Weapons? Scissors. Flint and obsidian. See ya. Well, I don't think I can really get into that unless I got a sheep and someone to cut my hair. I don't think I can cut my own hair. I don't think anyway. But, 1 second. Trying to get to the bottom of the lag. Let's see if we can try and drop a few scorpions in here. Well, I have to do it one at a time, I think. Okay. Well, I came out here just a second ago and there's like 3 scorpions. Oh, jeez, the lag. Not too fussed on the levels of the scorpions. Right, bear with me. I'll deal with this lag. You shouldn't have to. And I'll get a few scorpions. And we're back. And whether it's still in there, I'm not too sure. But yeah, no scorpions. Couldn't find any scorpions. But I did, however, find a new dinosaur. When we eventually get to the top of this. Hopefully it's still there. See ya? Look at that thing. Now, I don't know what this eats. I don't know whether it's a herbivore or a meat eater. It looks like a meat eater. But I'm sure this is the thing that goes underground that I was saying about. See if we can knock it out. Don't know what level it is. What I'm worried about this. Having a lip. Where's it going? It's just a little bit of. Ah, there we go. Come on. Stay still. Make it so much easier. Can I just edge a little bit? Damn it. Just a little bit. There we go. I can get it in his butt. I shouldn't be able to get through my structures. Oh, you're getting sleepy. Are you asleep? It's a level 8. Right, I don't know what this thing's even called. I should be able to make this. Yeah, clench. Oh, half health. Pull over. Right. Oh, we have a bit of meat. And a little bit of berries. Meat? Berries? What do you eat? I don't think its hunger's quite there. So we've got 14 and 20. Right. I need food because I jumped that. Alright, fella. You're not that hungry. Which way is out? I know I had a little cubby hole. Let's get that meat. So 14 and 20. See what it eats. Let's top up that. Top up that. Like, throw that back in there. Should've just keep a little 30 on me. Alright, so I need some organisation out of these dinosaurs as well. Oh, that's out. Ooh. I just wanted to hear. Alright. Oh, so it's tame, so it is one of those. Oh dear. Eat. Oh. It's meat. So it's a meat eater. So I could probably get a prime pretty easily. It just make the process a bit quicker. No, I'll take. What's gonna be nice and quick? Where's Dave 2.0? Dave? Hi, Dave. Where the hell is Dave? He was in the base not long ago. You're not Dave. It's right there. But he was sitting there, like, right there. He's, like, right there. Oh, well. I found him. What can I get prime off? This, like Parasaurotherium. Well, should give me some prime. Ugh. Oh. Deal. Little spin maneuver. Oh, I jumped off. Oh, that's not good. Oh, Dave. Ooh. I'm not into that. There we go. Take the prime. Nice. Here's where it's already up. No, it's still down. It's gonna be like that many. Probably gonna take one anyway. Oh, it's already S one. Bit pointless, but you know, oh well. It's okay. Oh man, this is cool. No, Plurover. It's weird, it's like a badger. Plurover. Is there no saddles? Can you just ride it anyway? Or can you not ride it at all? I haven't even looked into any of these updates, you know. I've seen like a little... the general idea of what's in the update. But, I was just flying over there looking for scorpions. Didn't find any scorpions. But, come on. Oh, starving again. Should have fallen. Where you at? Okay. Yeah, almost there. Next one. And it is up. Level 8. Ooh, don't punch you. And get up. Go. Oh, hey. Oh. Come to me. Oh, man, he's mean looking. He rideable? Berry? What? That's crazy. Oh, it's cool. Change to ignore group whistle. That's cool. Okay, so there's no riding. It looks like it's a trap kind of thing. So if I was to bury him and someone walked over it. Someone walked over, I'm guessing it's... They'll jump out and attack him. Oh, very cool. Very cool. How fast is it? Oh, I want to try and get away from it. It's pretty cool. It's like a little badger. A berry badger. I know what we're gonna call him. Come here. I know. I knew when I said berry badger. It's gotta be Barry. Barry the berry badger. Barry the berry badger is a thing. Oh, look at them teeth. Sorry, no, I was punching teeth. They're ferocious, then Barry. Barry, not Barry. So cool. Got eggs. You're not on follow, are you? Oh, it's so cool. Eggs. Oh. Wait, what? That's a triple? And you give me nothing. That's not acceptable. You just give me nothing. Unacceptable. We got one dillo working the job. Pop them in there. I don't know why. Did you see with that? Where I picked them up? Yeah, I get one out. If I was to drop this, see where it's white. Red. Red and green. Don't ask. I think it used to be... Did it? I don't know whether when you used to... No, turn off. When you used to put it into... the fridge, it was the right colour. But anyway... right, okay, so that was unnecessary tame, but... Barry the Berry Badger? Is a thing? Oh, you're so cool. Right, what I'm gonna do... is I'll find, let's go see if we can find some. Hopefully if the lag's too much, then I'll just do it off camera. We'll see. I can do with RG actually. RG's can pick up scorpions. Yeah, over here it was. Is there anything else? Well, there was actually, has he got, is it gone, still here? Ah, there's an alpha raptor there. It looks so cool, I wanted to keep it. Scorpions? Anyone? Scorpions? Maybe over here. I know there'd be someone on the mountain, like, he is just gonna be quicker. Is this a snail? Did I show you these? Now I think if you feed it veggie cakes or something like that, it poops out or turns it into cement paste, is it? I think it just turns it into cement paste. Just poops. tape jack. Looking cool. Masters. Is that Allosaurus's? You see him? Allosaurus's? My life seems really, like, varied now. I don't think it used to be like that. Looks like a trip up to the mountain. To grab a scorpion to bring it back. But these eat spoiled meat, which I have plenty. Hello. Oh, you look cool. Did I get you? I did. Aw. Looks like it can sting me. Please don't sting me. I'd appreciate it if you didn't. I need to. What I might do as well is a parasaur in my base. How's it getting in? Just spawning or something. There's no gaps. I don't know. And drop. And land. Oh, I didn't even check, you know. I was meant to check if this was a male or female. Well, okay, let's just fingers crossed. Well, I need a male anyway, so right now it doesn't matter. The next one does. Oh, Dave. Where's... Oh, it's there. Oh, it's so calm. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh. It is a female. Nice, and it looks cool. Can I? It would mean a lot if I could. Hey. Where have you gone? Ah, oh, that is really... Pop. Oh, this is the worst. There we go. Doesn't even care. Yeah, you attack them doors. What the hell? There we go. This shouldn't take too long. I was doing a little jig. Doing a little dance. Oh, it's down. Now, let's not jump. Because that hurts. Let's just go and get some spoiled meat. Ooh, more eggs. I think they're berries. I need to... look. Dave. Spoiled? Oh, 100. Done. So much spoiled meat. Now we've got someone to eat it. These do just eat spoiled meat. And these don't have a kibble. This is just... This is their kibble. That's the best you're going to get. So this... We can perfect tame scorpions with just this. How long are you going to take? Give me an indication. I would like to know. Can you tell me? It would mean a lot. Ah, there you go. Tell me. Oh, we had it for a second. Maybe another two. Well, it looks cool though. We're gonna need some saddles. I don't even know if I learned the engram. Pulling your Scorpius somewhere. One land. Oh, I can make that in me infantry. Saddles. Hide. Fiber. Wood. Okay. I don't have wood. Hide. Fiber. Lots of fiber. Well, that's a big gap. That's a big gap. I didn't realize that. Let's quickly. I'm gonna need to fix that, I think. I might just get some. I'd say a spike wall, but. One of those. Where's my scorpion? That should be almost there. Yeah. Almost. Very close. Another 13. What's that? It's 50 food. Well, I thought this would have been more, to be honest with you. But it's 50 that this quenches. And I think kibble is more. So you have to wait a little bit longer. DS, no. What am I doing? Just stick a saddle on. Oh, I'm too fat. Way too fat. Oh, let's just get rid of all this. We don't need this. All this garbage. Now can you? The tan is just so fluent on the soap. Can we get into this? Alright, so I can't get on this one. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, so I don't think they can get out, which is good. Well, okay. Now we got a scorpion, a female. Now we need male. Let's go test out his fighting abilities against this sneaky. How's it got in? It must have spawned. One day. Oh, the attack. I'm sure that's sped up. One day. I get ya. One day. You messed yourself up. Oh, wow, that was one of these. One left, right. One left, right. Oh. That took a while. Let's pump some melee damage into this guy. Melee. There we go. Now we should be a bit better. Ooh, I haven't checked the veg. The fruit and veg situation. Okay, let's just. I have been taking it out. Haven't got a lot. But to be honest, don't put it back. I don't think I'll need too much of this, to be honest with you. Just think you'll need like, is it one or something like that? So these are some good amounts. Sweet corn. I don't think I want to take these. Yeah, I'll leave them in there. Narcos and Stimberries in this one. Get a little drink while we're here. So much easier getting a drink from there. Pop these in the fridge, should be here. So yeah, I've got a little bit. That's what this game needs, to be able to stack inside of containers. It'll make the world so much of a nicer place. It's all it needs. Not like world peace or anything, just stackables. But I think that's where I'm gonna leave today. What I'm gonna do is off camera. He's still coming. Oh, she, sorry. I just tell her now that she doesn't need to follow me. You just make eggs. Ugh. That's a beautiful face. Don't scare the kids. Yeah, you're not too much better. But like I say, I think I'm gonna guess a few more scorpions, maybe one male. I think these have got quite a slow egg laying rate. So if I get like another three, maybe another three, should do. Yeah. But yeah, that's where I'm gonna leave it. Got our new Barry Berry Badger. Our new scorpion. And what else do we do? Oh no, I think it's just them two. Nice little taming. Test out our taming pen. I think next episode, maybe next episode, I might test out the automatic doors. So, well, not automatic. When I come through, I just do the key panel and it'll lock the door. So if I run in a T-Rex, run through my little gap and pin through to lock the other doors, it should trap it. And then I can just knock it out. But yeah. Let's just get a little beard action going on. Why are you looking at the floor? Why are you sulking? Look up. There we go. This is actually pretty cool. Can I? Will you just bury? That's like a... Nah, it's not gonna work. But yeah, that's where I'm gonna leave today. trying to play around. If you liked the episode, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And yeah, till next time, guys. Peace. Berry, berry, badger.